You probably noticed that the view counter for some YouTube video is stuck at 301 views or so, and does not increase never mind how many times you watch it. This is caused by a new YouTube algorithm. Before it was implemented, each page refresh constituted for a view, and this was abused by SEOrust trying to make their shitty videos appear much more popular than they really are. That has changed. The first 300 views can be obtained in any way, including that page refresh bot. The review mechanism activates after 300 views. Of course, no one is glued to the screen watching your fancy upload in person. YouTube employees have better job to do than reviewing each and every video. The algorithm is automatic and works as follows. A view is scored only if the video was watched for 30 seconds or more. If the video itself is shorter than that, it must be viewed in full. After YouTube recognizes 300 of such views, the counter will unfreeze. This could be easily proven by going into analytics page for the video. As you can see, even though the video is only 20 seconds long, the average viewing time is only 14. That's why such views didn't count. Actually, you can fix this yourself by watching the video 300 times for over 30 seconds each. After you do it, the counter will start to increase.